Hi everyone, here's how forced restarts work on iPhone 14 Pro, iPhone 14 Pro Max, iPhone 14, and iPhone 14 Plus. Press and release the volume up button. Press and release the volume down button. Press and hold the power, lock button, continue holding power, lock until you see the app and logo on the screen. Once the Apple logo appears on screen, you'll know the forced restart is successful, and you can stop holding down any buttons. Thanks for watching this video.